The 23-year-old woman was walking along Western Street in the early hours of last Friday morning at around 4:30 a.m. She was approached by three men at the junction of Silwood Street when they grabbed and pulled her to the ground. An attempt was then made to remove her jeans. When she resisted, the men ran off, but understandably, she was left extremely shaken. Now, the three men are being described as black, one of whom had braided hair. Anyone who was in the area at the time or has any information to this incident is being asked to contact Sussex Police.